Okay.
What's good, gravy gang?
Gravy gang.
Oh shit, it's your boy TDK and I'm back with another video. Open this shit up.
So mine exploded.
Damn. What is this supposed to look like? Hold on. I told her she could have mine. She bullshitting. Okay, what are you doing? They don't sponsor me. Put that shit that's down. Okay.
Can I be the intro?
Can you be the intro?
What's good, YouTube? His shoe's as big as my head.
Flip it down.
How do I? No, stop, bro.
Why are you zooming in?
Because we do be cute, though. Gravy gang.
What's good, gravy gang? It's your boy, TDK, back with another fucking video. And it's today's video. We're eating food, you feel me?
We're eating.
I forgot I'm like 6'8", you feel me? And the camera's kind of too low. She's about 6 foot, as you can see.
I'm not 6 foot.
Look, she's like...
I'm like 5'7". See?
Like 6 foot, to be exact. But today, I'm eating something that I've never had a day before.
I put him on.
I guess it's called...
That's all y'all need to know.
L&L.
It's Hawaiian.
She didn't put me on at
I
all.
I did. He's never had it before.
I was gonna go like...
I had to order
a couple
for him
weeks
and
back.
Everything.
Like no, it. Yo, this shit is terrible.
No, it's you haven't what? Even tried it yet. How are you finna? Are you?
Yeah, right, this
so
is.
When he's talking later, talking about it's good. Remember this.
No, don't remember none of that. And this is what Lakili's gonna be eating today, guys.
No. Okay, now you gotta tell him what happened.
What the fuck? Stop playing! What the fuck? Stop playing! What the fuck is that? Ah! What the fuck is that? I'm scared!
Okay, we're gonna go ahead and get to the video. You feel me? It's your boy TDK. Go ahead, like, comment, subscribe right now if you're new.
Right now. Wait, can we do a
dummy? I remember back then we was trying to get the mileage. Now we got some miles on the dash, no timing. Now we on the run, seen us coming out the silence. We was in the den, we them cubs. Why them niggas stay hate?
Hey yo, tell me in the comment section if y'all like macaroni salad. I don't like it. Is this what this is?
Yes.
Yeah, no, hell no. Right. I don't even want to even put this in my mouth.
3, 2,
hold on, wait, let me have this ready.
It is not. You're being extra now. I mean, it's probably gross because it's warm now.
Mmm. Was it supposed to be cold? Oh, hell no.
Same time, ready?
Yeah, we'll do ready. 3, 2, 1.
Gotcha, bitch.
Hey, this is disgusting. You gotta
no,
just
eat it.
Mm-mm.
You don't like it?
Mm-mm.
Bro, chew it.
You're being a baby. Mm-mm. 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 It's your voice in the head. I'm back with another bag of your filming.
What's good, y'all? Ready, gang?
And we're joined a Q&A. I guess you know what I'm saying. Number one question is, have you met someone famous?
Yes, I've met a YouTuber from BuzzFeed at Disney World.
Who was the YouTuber?
I don't know.
Have you met anybody?
I don't know.
No. But I haven't met nobody famous. I saw somebody famous. I saw Nick Cannon in the airport in LAX.
Hold up, stop the video, bro. What the fuck is going on, man? Hold on, why is she making that face? Like, what's wrong with you? Like, are you good? Like, let's not even worry about it. Let's get back to the video, man. God damn.
He was all conceited and disclosed and didn't
want
nobody to know who he was. But, you know, I spotted your boy and I just left him alone. For question number two, would you like to be famous?
No.
No? You don't want to be famous?
I don't want to be rich before I'm famous.
I don't want to be famous. I just want the success. I don't want to be famous because, like, being famous seems like it's boring. Tight. Like, you're at the top alone. There's, like, select people, but the industry's real fake. And we all go fake people over here, you feel me? So.
Period.
That's that. YouTube famous is cool because, like, small fame. It's not, like, overwhelming. Where you gotta have a security guard, a bodyguard, and shit like that, and you can still socialize with
creators. Oh! I met Shane Dawson's boyfriend!
Your husband, whatever.
Look at my face. Look at my face. I am in disbelief, bruh. She gonna make stank faces in my video and cut me off? And think it's okay? You think it's okay? It's all good. It's all good. Just run the clip. Just run it.
It's all good.
She hold me. Y'all already know she hold me. The title said it. She hold me. Now look, this happens to the best of everybody. So please, please, just stick with the story and listen.
Next question. Next question. If you could live anywhere, where would that be?
Florida or Hawaii.
What part? Florida?
I switched to Hawaii.
No, I said Hawaii and then
I switched to Hawaii.
So Miami.
My place that I ideally want to be in like the next 5 to 10 years is Houston. I want to go to Texas.
What the fuck is wrong with you guys? What the fuck is wrong with you, my nigga? Like, are you guys, are you sniffing shit?
Why? What's wrong with Texas? They have beaches, palm trees, like the next to New Orleans, you know? I love my black folks, you feel me? I mean, I know it's humid there, but next question is, how many pairs of shoes do you have? I got like, I would say like 20, I don't know. 20, I think? I don't know. That's just me, what you say? What would be educated, you guess? About 20.
That's a good number.
Favorite holiday? What's your favorite holiday?
I'll say New Year's.
Yeah, New Year's is lit. New Year's is lit. Beach, mountain, or city? Which
beach.
One would you
beach.
Like? Of course the beach.
Is that a question?
Of course the beach. I don't like the cold either. I don't know why I'm back here. But it is what it is. Next question. Do you like scary movies? Yeah, they're cool, I guess.
Only with my boo.
Nobody cares.
No, she can't watch scary movies.
Really?
She covers her eyes the whole movie, I swear.
Now the next question is, what is your full name and what does it mean?
Damn, they want our whole everything.
Yeah, they want the full government. If I give you the person alive, Travion Ross, and I don't know what it means.
Ross is a store.
I don't know what it means. My mom said I was supposed to be a girl, so.
It was supposed to be like
Chiquita? No, it was supposed to be Avion.
It's fine, it's cute.
Avion, but then because I became a boy, my dad turned it into Travion. But I guess Avion means like pure from within, like pure, like water or something like that. Mm-hmm. Yeah, but yeah, that's what that is. I was supposed to be a girl, and that's kind of tough.
You know what I'm saying? That's tough.
I'm glad I'm not a girl though, no cap. My girl's good.
So my middle name is Kahelani, and it's like the heavenly mist, it's like really refreshing and it's like really cute.
I don't know what my name means. Lakili's Hawaiian for Leslie, and Leslie's my mom's name, but I don't know what Leslie means.
Well, on to the next one, yeah, baby. Where are you from? I'm from here.
Yeah.
But I moved to Charlotte like 2 years ago. Now I'm back in the city of the damn
Denver.
Snow. What's your biggest fear? Okay, okay. What's your biggest fear? My biggest fear is nothing.
You lying,
bro.
I know you scared the ocean.
No, I'm not. I'm not deep up in the ocean. I'd be swimming. I got videos when I was on the beach in North Carolina.
Mine's the ocean and parking lots.
The ocean?
Parking lots? Why do you say parking lots?
Because I just
want to
go this way, that way. I'm trying to look around.
Oh, hell no.
I don't know what. I don't fuck with spiders.
What
heights,
else?
To a certain extent.
Yeah, I can't fuck with heights to a certain extent. Like that building in Dubai, like if I went to the top of that shit, I would be straight, my nigga. I would not be going up there. I'm good. I went to like the St. Louis Arch, and that shit was high enough. My mom forced me to go on that, and I was kind of. I was scared. There was no kind of to it. And then when I cried, I was like, nigga, don't take me up here. Cause this goddamn egg thing, and you had no service in that bit. That shit was tough. What's your favorite candle scent?
Mine's champagne toast.
Toast? Yeah. Oh, like.
I don't have a favorite now.
You're like.
Oh, like this. Are you high maintenance? Mm,
sometimes.
Am I? Answer the question since you're looking at me.
Who?
Are you high maintenance?
I mean, I guess.
Yeah, she gets her eyelashes done every 2 weeks.
That's not a
haircut. But the difference between her and me, my haircut's like $20. And her eyelashes is about $1.50.
You got fucking money. He got money. Get it off for him.
No.
She got money. She got money. Are you high maintenance?
I'd be.
You posted.
Last question today, you feel me, is after a breakup, would you rather be alone or surrounded by friends?
Both at the same time.
I mean, alone and surrounded.
I mean, I only have like one friend, but like,
I'm just
gonna say
that, but she
don't. I'd rather be alone.
Why?
Yeah,
so then you can cry yourself to sleep every night?
Not cry myself to sleep, just listen to my Drake, you know what I'm saying?
I can see it in your eyes, you're angry. Regret got shit on what you're feeling now. Mad cause he ain't like me. Oh, you mad cause nobody ever did it like me.
Get my feels within a couple of days.
While you could be out partying with your one friend.
I mean, but.
Turns up not thinking about your breakup.
I mean, I don't know.
I'm just a lonely child who wants someone to help him out. Oh, oh, I take this pain away because my head been running wild.
I'd rather be alone. Crying, I feel like, corner, simping.
I feel like I wouldn't simp until like a few weeks after. Like, I would try to.
I know, a few weeks after, I'm good. Yeah,
no, man. I would just try to, like. Because you're a guy.
Huh? What's that mean?
What the f*** does that mean?
You don't care at first.
Yeah.
And then after
you do. No, I do care at first.
What the f*** does that mean?
No, so no, basically I care it's a female.
I do care at first. And then like a couple weeks later.
Yeah, that's what guys do. That's what males do.
I'm straight.
I'm cool on that.
I was 13.
I'm cool on that little tutor, but it's okay. All good.
Go ahead and like, comment, subscribe, you feel me? It's your boy TDK. I'm in this bitch. You know what I'm saying? Go ahead and do this little Q&A, you feel me? It's just something slight. But it is what it is, Gravy Gang. Go ahead and do what you do, you know what I'm saying? Watch the video, you know what I mean? Do what you typically do. Make me some money, don't skip the ads. Y'all know what it is. Hey, hoo! On Gravy, we
TDK out.
TDK the gang, and we gone. Oh, she did it.